sheep.
No, you're keeping us away.
You wanna make something out of
it? How wanna make a pancake out of you?
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. They're fighting, I won't get no sleep at all. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Pipe down, all of you. Go back to sleep.
It's all right, Molly. Annie's here.
Where's my mama, Annie? We was riding on the ferry boat, and she was wanting me to see all the big ships. And then I couldn't find her no more.
Hello. It was only a dream, honey. Now you gotta go back to sleep. It's after 3 o'clock.
Annie, leave me alone.
Again?
Please.
Sure, Molly.
Here it comes again.
Please take care of our little darling. Her name is Annie.
She was born on October 28th. We'll be back for her soon. She has half of a silver locket around her neck. We have the other half. So that when we come back for her, you'll know that she's our baby.
Oh my goodness, never happen.
All right, do you want to sleep with your teeth inside your mouth or out?
Gee, Annie, I only dream about having a mother and a father, but you really got them.
I know, somewhere.
Maybe far away, or maybe real nearby. He may be pouring her coffee, she may be straightening his tie. Maybe in a house, a hidden by a hill. Sitting playing piano, he's sitting paying a bill.
Bet you they're young, bet you they're smart, bet they collect things like ashtrays and art.
Bet you they're good, why shouldn't they be?
Their one mistake was giving.
So maybe now it's time, and maybe when I wake, they'll be there calling me baby.
Maybe.
You're singing in here?
All right, fine. Since we're all so wide awake, get up! Get out of bed! Get dressed! Clean up this mess! And if this room isn't regulation before breakfast, my little pig droppings, it's kill, kill, kill.
No tomorrow life. Claus we never see.
Santa Claus, what's that? Who's he?
No one cares for you.
Both got your style, but probably all-